Maybe as we get into the back half of the weekend, you want to go up and stare at the sky, the night sky. Let's bring in meteorologist Dirk Verdoorn to tell us about a pretty cool event you could witness at the back half of the weekend, Dirk.
I like to do that whenever I can.
I know.
Just stare up in the stars.
Same.
It's kind of neat. And when the moon's out, it's not great for staring at the stars, but when you have a total lunar eclipse coming, that's something you definitely want to, well, not miss. So that's what's coming up this weekend. We have a total lunar eclipse that's in the forecast, so to speak, as we head through Sunday. Let's time it out. So what is a total lunar eclipse? Well, what happens is you have the Earth and the Sun, they create a shadow. That Earth's shadow is cast off into space, and it's when the moon goes through that shadow that we get a lunar eclipse. Sometimes they're partials, but this is what's called a total lunar eclipse. So the whole moon is going to go right through what's called the umbra, and that's the darkest part of the Earth's shadow. And that's going to occur Sunday night at 8:29. That's when it begins. It's going to reach its peak, or right there in the darkest or the center part of the umbra, at 9:11 p.m. So the timing of this is perfect if you want to go out and view it. It's not too late. And then it makes its way out of the umbra at about 9:53, and then it's back in the penumbra, which is the lighter part of the shadow, and makes its way on. But it's going to be in there for a total of an hour and 25 minutes. And you think, well, how often does this occur? Well, actually, the eclipses occur quite a bit. They're happening all the time. Sometimes they're partial, sometimes they're full eclipse. And we do have another total lunar eclipse in the forecast for November. And so if you miss this one, you can do that one. But this is the one you don't want to miss, because the time, if you want to wait till November, you're going to have to be waking up at 2 o'clock in the morning to enjoy the eclipse. So that's the latest with the eclipse. Now, back over to you.
Well, we do that anytime, right?
Yeah,
during
that's
the week.
True.
So we're in prime spot for that.